honest opinion, what was the worst genocide in history?
That's not fair.
That's not fair? Okay. Oh, hey. Let's not fight each other. Is there anything that I haven't talked about tonight you would love for me to talk about?
Genocide.
Lovely. Fantastic. You should be in every comedy show. You should attend more improv shows. Okay, well, genocide, clearly hilarious because everybody laughed right away. It's just one of the most hilarious. Yeah, for some reason, one person dying, not funny. Five people dying, not that funny. Genocide, fucking hilarious. Anybody who's unhappy right now is thinking of a specific genocide. I'm talking about all of them, okay? One specific genocide is not funny. Thinking about one group of people is not funny. But when you talk about all genocide as a whole, it's kind of funny. Or do you like dark humor? Is that, you're into dark humor? Or
I'm pretty drunk and I blacked out.
You're pretty drunk and blacked out. That's a very cool blackout trait. Because a lot of people like wake up with their pants off in an alley or like end up sleeping with someone they don't want to or like end up like cursing out their friends. But you just yell out genocide. It's a very dark form of Tourette's that you have. What's that?
This morning,
even though I was kind of joking when I said it earlier, I definitely meant that singling out one specific genocide is going to make this much worse. She's like, yeah, the one this morning? I'm like, please, no. Just please stop. Okay, so you're going to keep going with this thing that I just told you is going to ruin the show. Okay. Yeah, and she's like, an orphanage. No, they were orphans. Oh, yeah, that's great. That makes it a lot better. That's fucking awesome. Genocide. I don't back down from a topic. I mean, listen. The teacher thing, we're getting there. We're getting there. All right. Yeah. Are you a PE teacher? You're very fucking antsy. You're fucking, run that mile. We want that right now.
Now reading.
You're a reading teacher? That's the hard one, right? All right, kids, go over there, sit in the corner and look at book. You teach reading all day?
Yeah, unless I'm having lunch.
Unless you're having lunch. Yeah. You're a cool teacher. That's a good point. What grade do you teach reading to?
8 to 10.
It's like a delayed middle school, is that what it is?
Actually, a lot of my students are Middle Eastern and they read.
A lot of your students are. So it's not a middle school, it's a Middle Eastern school. It's a junior halal.
You can say that.
Okay, I can say that. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you. They're mostly Middle Eastern students, and what language are they reading in?
Arabic.
Okay, so you're an Arabic reading teacher.
I teach them to read, write, and speak in English, but they come from places.
They come from the Middle East.
Read, write, and speak beautifully in Arabic.
Well, that's awesome. You're like, these people come from their native countries and they actually speak their languages very well. They come to me to learn subpar English, but I'll tell you what, they speak a goddamn good Arabic because that's where they're from.
Even though they're 15, we open the book this way.
Because that's, you read the other way in Arabic.
The other way.
Yes. So, and the books are in English, so they open the book the wrong way, then flip it over, open it the right way. Step one. Bring some nostalgia. Every time, like, oh, fuck, every time, they forget, like, ah, callous. Let's go back to genocide. I think, you know, I've never been more eager to revert to genocide. Honest opinion, what was the worst genocide in history?
Congo.
What's that?
Congo.
That's not fair.
That's not fair because I didn't let you do it? It's like, I want to talk about the one this morning. My genocide. You know, my genocide is the best. There's so much genocide. So little time.
That was my your favorite, Sammy.
My favorite genocide? I asked what was the worst. I'm not a monster. My favorite genocide. All right, does anybody want to help me out a little bit here and give me a different suggestion?
Mental health.
What's that?
Mental health.
Mental health, you know. My mental health is suffering right now. I need, I, I need help. I'm officially checking myself in after this show. Okay. Well, hey. Let's not fight each other. Okay? We don't, you know, it could be your day, it could be your birthday, and you really want to talk and let it out.
It's not my show.
Yeah. I don't mean this at all about you, but if I did have a favorite kind of genocide, it would be that of hecklers. It would be heckler genocide. My favorite genocide is every time I masturbate. That's pretty much the one that's the one where I'm like, these Middle Eastern children that I lost.